Okay, my name is Bob Singleton. I've heard Wendy sing on her DVDs and CDs, but I've never heard her sing in person. So I'm here to get that that thrill tonight. Hi, Wendy. Good luck.
Hi, Wendy. You know I'm one of your biggest fans. Of course, you're mine too. But anyway. I'm yours. Yeah, that's what it is. That's what I meant to say. But anyway, I'm so happy to be here to support you. And I just love your voice. God, your voice is a gift from God. I know you're going to... We haven't seen the first show, but Loretta Devine told me that you just blew her away, and I wasn't surprised. So anyway, I love you, Wendy, and I love your husband, and I love you both together. My name is Roxanne Reese.
Thank you, Roxanne. You're beautiful.
And you too. Your name?
Hi, Aixa Clemente. Aixa Clemente. And I just want to say, Wendy, you're a gift, and your voice is a blessing, and it was wonderful hearing you and seeing you again after meeting you at Series. Just thank you.
She is more calmer. I'm a manic.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Wendy. You are absolutely fabulous. I'm so glad I came to see your show. Find out from Ken how to get in touch with me so you'll let me know where you're going to be next time so I can bring my old man he got to see.
You really enjoyed
Bye.
The show.
Oh, yeah, you trying to be funny. Bye.
Thank you, Loretta.
Loretta, oh, reset.
Really? What are you doing?
You came along and everything's starting to come.
I
yet.
Heard that song too. She was sitting in the audience, and I told my husband, I want to see her. And he said, well, she just happens to be performing on such and such a day, so we're here.
Definitely. Thank you for doing a second show. We would have missed the first one.
Thank you.
Although I've heard your voice and you've been bad, the baby you put on the show today. Thank you.
Wendy, you can carry anything. I don't care what the band is doing or not doing. You are absolutely awesome, girl. And anywhere you want to go, I want to go with you.
Thank you, Wendy.